Good evening, everybody. I am Aika, a guest studying in UKGC Nigamba Bank English Medium School. I'm going to tell a story about Aunt Mother Hubbard. Aunt Mother Hubbard. Aunt Mother Hubbard. Aunt Mother Hubbard went to the cupboard to fetch her poor doggy born. But when she got there, the cupboard was bare. And so the poor doggy had no Aunt Mother Hubbard shut up the cupboard and put on her warm winter clothes. Well, have to go out, she said with a shout, before all the butchers are crossed. Soap off, door down the land, blew with wind and through rain. Went Aunt Mother Hubbard at spot. Till they came to a stop, and Bobo's butcher's shop, and they went in to see what. There was plenty of meat for a doggy size treat, but the old lamb picked up a bone. Then came the snag. When she looked in her bag, she had left all her money and home. The cat stepped outside, stopped. There came Bobo crying, and a man hurried by in a flash. He ran with such speed, he tripped on Spot's lead and went flying all on with the cage. You dog stopped there, that this said Bobo.